If your X-Stage bearing unit is not flush with the base frame, then you simply loosen the three bearing locking screws on the slanted portion of the bearing unit and push the bearing down to the base. Now tighten these three screws, and you should not loosen them unless you are transitioning between the X-Stage Standard and X-Stage Lite. When removing your stage pole from the base, you just want to loosen the locking screw and always keep the bearing unit on the pole.